on the one hand, it's true, yes, data and technology does have this power to obfuscate, to hide biases, to conceal, and even to deceive, but at the same time, right, depending on whose hands it's in, depending on how it's used, depending on the kind of questions we ask, who we ask the questions to, it can be a really powerful tool to reveal what's not working, what's harmful, and what needs to be done.